Yep, that moved. I have to fight another petrified royal guard. I'll just bash him, though. The enemies are just weaklings these days. Well, mostly. Oh, I just noticed Jeff's health was low. I am stupid. The Hawkeye and a Guardian Hieroglyph to take out quick. Yes, exactly. Ah, oh, jeez, I'm feeling more upbeat now than I was when I started. Should have waited a bit before I started, I guess. Oh, well. I think I don't know. Yeah. Yeah, same to you, buddy. That was a lame comeback. Is that an enemy? Yes, it is, and that guy's gonna heal Pooh. I was hoping I could just get out of here before I had to heal Pooh, but no such luck, I'm afraid. I'm almost certain that the snake hieroglyphs can poison you, but I haven't. Unfortunately, none of them have tried. And they're kind of weaklings, so. Ow! Ah, crabness is homesick. Luckily, there should be a phone relatively soon. Not to mention, my levels are high enough that I doubt I'll be running into much trouble once I get out of here. Oh wow, there's more left in here than I thought there was. Oh, there must not be an enemy over there. Yes. No thanks. Diamond band. More stuff that I... equipable items I don't really... Oh. Everyone has a diamond band anyways. That's useless to me. Oh my god. I thought I was, like, right at the end of this place. Jeez. Mirror ability would be a lot cooler if it worked more often. Shield, Psy Shield, Omega, nice. What else is in here? Is it a fight? Asps and Guardians. I think we only fought one. Arachnid! In here. Thunder Omega! Oh, that'll be sweet. I'll try out both Psy Shield Omega and Thunder Omega here. Psy Shield Omega is probably just... looks the same as Thunder Gamma. Ow. I was hoping for something new and unique. That was a good for nothing. Video to get out of here. Maybe I should have just stopped where I was. Fighting Guardian hieroglyph after hieroglyph here. I wonder if Pooh copies, mirrors an enemy that uses psychic attacks, and he uses a psychic attack. Yeah, probably will cut into his psychic power. Except I won't have any actually have any control over it. Sickness soon enough. Actually, can healing? I doubt it. Then again, if healing can't cure, then I think homesickness would be the only status effect healing can't cure, so... Yeah, I didn't think so. I'll see if Omega does it, but I doubt it. So, yeah, here we are, finally out. Oh, look, new enemy. You don't actually see those guys in Northern Scaraba. And look who it is! It's Pooh's... It's that guy we saw back near the place of nothingness in when we were just Pooh and Dalam. Oh, he heals us, that's good. Star Storm, huh? Yeah, unfortunately, this guy's gotta take Pooh away from the party to teach him Starstorm. Oh, jeez, he's getting aggressive. Maybe we'll have to fight like this guy's a boss. But looks like we're back to being just Ness, Paula, and Jeff for a while. And with that, I think I'm gonna stop here. I'm not gonna bother. I know where the next telephone is, but I don't think I'm gonna bother wandering around, going around to it. I think I'll just keep wait until next time to keep playing. So with that, see you next time on Let's Play EarthBound Not Mirrored.